What up, though? It's your boy Jay Gutta, aka Mr. Fuck Your Feelings, reporter from the motherfucking streets. Yeah, you heard me. Reporter from the motherfucking streets. Reporter from the motherfucking streets. Happy Cinco de Mayo, y'all. Yeah, you know I, man, you know we celebrate Cinco de Mayo down here in Southwest. I guarantee you motherfuckers is out waving them motherfucking flags, the Mexican flags. Even on lockdown, they gonna be out here. Yeah, the parade was canceled. And yeah, Tales from the Gutter ain't dropping today. Under Mercy Entertainment, it was announced that May 5th, 2020, Tales from the Gutter, Jay Gutta, Mr. Fuck Your Feelings, will be dropping today. It was announced. But due to the coronavirus and COVID-19 and the shutdowns, that the essentials and all that shit, we had to put a hold on the album, you feel me? So the album ain't dropping today. Tales from the Gutter will not be releasing today, sorry. No, I've been bringing y'all new music. As, like, check out that Quarantine Artist album brought to you by Bad K Studios, the homie Mad Butcher. Got, man, too many dope-ass artists and fucking name on that bitch. You know what I'm saying? Motherfucking Vital Intentions, motherfucking Mad Butcher, motherfucking, man, too many names. Smoking Joe on that bitch. What the fuck? I don't, man, too many artists to name on there. Check out on that bitch. IDs are illegal in that bitch. But check out that track Coronavirus on there. Your boy Gutta on there. I'm trying to bring y'all some new music during this lockdown since I can't give you my album. So I brought you motherfucking Cold World featuring Mad Butcher. Shout out MC the Therapist. Instrumental Bars Productions on the video and the and co-producing the beat, the whole mixing and mastering of the track. Check it out if you ain't already. It's on YouTube and shit. Jay Gutta, Mr. Fuck Your Feelings. It's on here on this YouTube channel. It's gonna be coming up on Bandcamp for sale, so y'all can get your downloads on and shit. I guess until everything open back up and everything get official, I can let y'all know if an official release date of Tales from the Gutter. But until then, it is what it is. We want to celebrate Cinco de Mayo and get us some motherfucking cerveza. And fucking, man, fuck this letter. Yeah, go ahead, pass me, homeboy. Hey, little piece of shit-ass car, bitch. Motherfucker, yeah, flying up, motherfucking line your homes. We about to go see what Werner looking like though. Online, yo, but what Werner looking like though? Jay Gutta and his bitch with another flow. Who you thought originally brought you acid trap? I ain't talking about E Shimes acid rap. I'm talking about you take the wicked shit at the trap. Then you got acid trap. What you think about that? Gutta always leave plastic caps all around. I'm quick to lay them down. Yes, I'm from the D-Town. Southwest, baby, already know the deal. I kick that freestyle shit that OGs feel. Been spitting this shit since back in the 90s, out in Southwest Detroit's where you'll find me. I got that old school style with this wicked, wicked wild. If you talking all that shit, I'ma smack you off with a smile off your face, little bitch. Yeah, you's a fucking snitch. You's a little fucking dick riding motherfucking trick. Say something, shut the motherfucker up real quick. He ain't said not a damn thing. Suck my dick, bitch. Got my dick all up in your mouth, cause you's a hoe. What the fuck you wanna do? Say something though. Say something though. It's the remix. Say something though. Say something though. Say something though. It's the remix, yo. I'm just fucking around. I'm just clowning y'all. It's in my blood, sorry. I know this is but if you've been watching from the beginning and shit, you've seen I've done a lot of good. I got a lot of serious videos on here. A lot of shit about the coronavirus and a lot of information. But you know, sometimes you gotta have fun with it. I'm gonna ride up the old block, Carson. 23-00, fucking the motherfucking cash hoes in the asshole. Yeah, I said it. So what, daddy? Kill that noise, man. We coming over this bitch. You already know what time it is. About to cruise up motherfucking Carson. Piss so y'all can see the hood and shit. Southwest, baby. Cinco de Mayo. Parade canceled. And I had videos ready. I had videos scheduled for this shit. Album dropping. I was gonna have motherfucking hard copies out here, merchandise, all that good shit. But not this Cinco de Mayo. It won't be 2021 though. I promise y'all that. Tales from the Gutter. I'ma come with a release date soon and let y'all know and shit. I'ma let y'all know real, real soon. I promise that. On the motherfucking love. On the hood, I promise y'all that. On the hood. It's all good, baby. We do this for the hood. Man, this motherfucker used to be so fucking full of houses. This the old block, but half of the block gone and shit. Carson Apartments, what y'all know about the Carson Apartments? Fuck y'all know, them bitches been burnt down and rebuilt about fucking 50 fucking times. Now they got the green light cameras. Cameraed up. Glad they ain't had that shit back in the days, you feel me?
Yeah, feel me?
Carson and Pitt, baby. Yeah. See what Werner looking like. I'm thinking Werner's looking like, it's May 5th during the lockdown, 2020. That's what I'm guessing Werner looking like. Where's your mask at, homie? My man got his mask ready. Just give me 6 feet, because when I creep, it's no less than 6 feet. Motherfucker, I'm sick. Catch him with a bullet, I ain't leaving hickeys. I'm leaving holes in necks, and I'm breaking necks. Your whole crew is whack. That's why you getting smacked. This motherfucking tech. Break your neck, bob your heads. I'm leaving all whack MCs dead. Cinco de Mayo and Werner ain't on jam. This shit ain't normal. I'm like, goddamn, what the fuck is going on? What's really the deal? Because this ain't the right type of feel, and that's real. This ain't the right type of feel, and that's real. Coronavirus, bitch, COVID-19. We in this bitch still out here making green. I ain't locked down once since they locked us down. I'm in this bitch every day. I bees around, I get around, but I ain't Tupac. But if you run up on me, you might get shot. Might get shot more than 5 times. Cause even this revolver shoots 6. Blowing minds, right? Unwritten rhymes, right? That's what we do all the time, right? Just freestyling while we grind, right? Bitches driving through the hood and they know it's all good. I wish a motherfucker would. Yeah, I wish a motherfucker would. I'm just fucking with y'all, but it does bring me back. We didn't even listen to motherfucking radio. We listened to the radio, but we would rap over the lyrics just to the beats. I used to buy the singles. Y'all remember the cassette tape singles always came with an instrumental. You know how many tracks I did to other motherfuckers' instrumentals back in the days on a karaoke machine? What the fuck y'all know about the karaoke machine? Fuck y'all really know about that? Y'all know shit about that damn karaoke machine, man, back in the motherfucking 1991. Recording that shit, double cassette tape. Recording that shit was the real deal. I think they're doing a video shoot over there. Real talk. Hey, that's that shit, though. RIP proof over there. Some cold-ass graffiti for y'all. We over here on Lawndale. Hey, they out there working on the restaurant. You get your Mexican food carry out. All that good shit. Used to be all through this bitch. This the hood, y'all. And it's dead on Cinco de Mayo. Ain't that some shit? Southwest Detroit dead on Cinco de Mayo. I ain't seen one Mexican flag waving in the air. And that's very unusual. It's getting kind of crazy out here, and I don't know what to do. I'm on this bitch. 1-2, 1-2, Mike, 1-2. I'm like, Mike, check. I might break your neck. Them dogs is barking over there like they ready to get wrecked. I'm gonna wreck. This ain't Rex in effect. This ain't the 80s. I'ma look at you motherfuckers crazy. They been call me shady. Way before motherfucking Eminem. He's feminine. And what does he do to me? I fucked up on that line. Maybe I should do it one more time, or maybe not. Yo, but this shit dead as fuck down here, yo. Real talk. What the fuck? What's going on? Cinco de Mayo. Man, coronavirus. I hope you enjoyed my freestyles through the hood. But yeah. Happy Cinco de Mayo, y'all. Tales from the Gutter coming soon. It's your boy, Jay Gutter, reporter from the streets. Hit that subscribe button. Check out the videos. I got some music on here. You can go on KDT's page. I got mad videos on there. Check out Immortal Images. I got some videos on there. I got another Jay Gutter page I ain't got access to on YouTube. But you can check out some of my older tracks. I got some shit from back in, like, 2003. One Love. Yeah, baby. Fate. Oh, yeah, man. Check it out, man. Look up Jay Gutter, Mr. Fuck Your Feelings, One Love. Started as a letter to my homeboy in the joint. Ended up a whole song and shit dedicated to motherfuckers in the joint. Jay Gutter, Mr. Fuck Your Feelings, One Love. and check out motherfucking Jay Gutter, Mr. Fuck Your Feelings Fate. Those were both off the POS, Pun Society album, Street Life, that dropped in 2003. Man, I got some old shit out there I want to re-release for y'all, because it was before the motherfucking digital times. I want to re-release that shit. Me and my homeboy MC the Therapist, we gonna talk about that. And my cousin, Mr. Creepy. And yo, DG Clip got some shit too. We got to re-release that Connect Gang shit, cuz. For real. Yeah, shout out to all my killers out there. Everyone that's sticking with me through all this bullshit. Everyone that's stuck with your boy Gutter, much love. Much love, because I'm out here for y'all. You know what I'm saying? I'm doing this for y'all. In the name of hip-hop, we will beat Corona. Straight up. Salute.